jerk at all. But, okay, now think of it this way. If you left your shoulder straps a little loose, and your belt strap a little loose, and your penis strap was the only thing that was tight, you would lose your penis. Either that or have a really bad seatbelt burn, right? In that situation?
No, not necessarily.
Why?
You're not worried about the penis thing here.
Well, I am. I'm scared.
I don't use it, so I'm not worried about losing it.
So if your thing's like this far off, so you have that much room to go, and your belt's kind of loose, so you can go up.
The other strap goes to the floor. Hold on, I gotta tape. I'm taping.
I got high
center
down.
Can you see my camera in that picture?
No, yeah, I'm fine.
This is
Wild Mo, William Hatch. You guys like that website?
This is
Woo! We're going to make her one too.